Today I'm showing you the first step of a watercolor of orchids in front of a Key West house with a picket fence. And in this first step, I'm just kind of laying in the base colors and then letting some of the colors blend